Put the Rita in, leave the cheddar out. Mix the salsa in, pop it in and pull it out.
Use lumpy, oily cheddar, who knows what may come out.
With the Rita, there's no doubt.
Put the Vita in,
keep the cheddar out.
Mix the salsa in, pop it in and pull it out.
Now you've got a tasty salsa dip that's really gonna make